The Birmingham Coalition of Five Brothers first started entering the northern Sabi Sands around October 2015. They originated from the Birmingham Pride of Tembavadi and were born between 2010 and 2011. These males were kicked out of the pride by dominant males, and now they were looking for a pride of their own. They were excellent buffalo hunters and kept themselves in great condition during the harsh nomadic days. At first, the Birminghams would just pop in and out of Matemba territory up north. They soon realized that there didn't seem to be too much reply to their vocalizations and scent markings. They also realized that the Matembas were only two males and started to push the dominant males. The numbers advantage was too much, and odds seemed tipped in the Birminghams' favor. Sensing the danger, the Matembas decided to play it smart and move south to avoid the conflict. They vacated their territory and prides for the new rulers of northern Sabi Sands. The Birminghams then went on a killing spree and finished off the cubs from the previous males. They also killed another two lionesses from the Nkahuma pride, probably due to them not willing to give in to the new males. Following the departure of Matembas, Birmingham males took over Styx, Nkahuma, and Torchwood pride. All five brothers were seen mating with lionesses from the three prides. In early 2016, just a few months after the takeover, Coalition suffered its first loss. The most aggressive Birmingham, known as Scrapper, was injured by a buffalo. He succumbed to his injuries in April 2016. After his death, his four brothers continued their impressive reign as the undisputed kings of northern Sabi Sands. They sired cubs with all three prides and firmly held the northern part of the reserve to ensure a strong future for their bloodline. In early 2018, they started spending a lot more time in the south exploring new territories and seeking new prides. They quickly secured the position of dominant males of the Kambula pride. During the absence of Birmingham's, three Avoca males arrived in northern sector and started claiming this unoccupied land. The Birmingham males heard the roars of the Avocas and came back north to chase the intruders off, but ultimately decided to vacate the area. They completely abandoned their northern territory, which was quickly taken over by the three Avoca males. In mid-2018, Mfumo decided to venture north into their old stomping grounds, which were now under the control of the three young Avocas. He disappeared shortly after and was never seen again. Coalition of Five Brothers was now down to three in just 2 years. The remaining three brothers were still the strongest coalition of Sabi Sands Game Reserve, and there was no one to challenge their authority. They held the central Sabi Sands with iron paw, and under their watchful eyes, Kambula females gave birth to lots of cubs. Birmingham Nena ventured a little west and managed to find a lone Salala female who quickly accepted him as her mate and protector. 2019 brought new challenges for one of the brothers, and Suku somehow managed to injure his right hind leg, which caused serious mobility issues for him. At the start, he managed to keep himself in decent condition, but as time passed on, he started losing weight. His injury was a lot worse than expected, and he was barely able to move a few meters at once. He was completely dependent on the pride for food and was often left with scraps. Even the young cubs were giving him a hard time whilst feeding, and this didn't help his already rapidly declining condition. The pain finally ended for him when he was found dead on October 16, 2019. The remaining two brothers have mostly stayed together with the pride ever since, and they are still the dominant force in central Sabi Sand. They are currently raising 14 cubs from Kambula pride that are between 22 and 10 months old. They also have a year-old female cub with the Salala female. Nena often visits Lady Salala and their daughter to ensure their safety. As of April 2020, both Birmingham brothers are still going strong, and it seems that their reign will continue for at least a year or so, as there are no new males competing for their territory.